Miami, attention U.S. travelers going abroad, you now can bring home all the Cuban rum and cigars you want. The Obama administration announced Friday a new round of executive actions designed to increase trade and travel with the communist island. And this is the one many Americans have been waiting for. No more restrictions on the island's famed rum and cigars.